Governor J.B. Pritzker signed a slew of new laws for Illinois, and one involves animal adoption fees. The new law will require animal control facilities to waive adoption fees for dogs and cats for veterans. Facilities can limit the fee waivers to one dog or cat in a two-year period. Lawmakers say that pets can greatly benefit veterans, and doing this is a great way to thank them for their service. The law goes into effect on January 1st of 2024.